To the next little hill, because there's a rock poking out of the top of that. That is ruined castle. Now, sorry, this is why it's not actually a castle, guys. It's just a rocky formation. Comment down, have a vivid imagination. Now we'll go from the other side of the cabin. Our waterfall is at two waterfalls.
No.
There's a platform, yeah. The cliff halfway, there's a couch, something.
Welcome aboard, everyone. My name is Liam. I am the driver at the back. I'm going to be taking you to the top station of Cineworld. All right, now just a quick reminder before we go to keep your hands on anyone.
That's the height of Sydney Harbour Bridge. If I were to expect 3,395 kilometers on top of each other, I would be touching the tower.
The zero questions you'll ask me. So I will give a commentary. You're welcome to listen to that. You're welcome to ignore me as well. I get paid Sunday penalty rates either way, so I'm not really too fussed. Anyways, at the front of the cabin is where I'm going to start, at a place called Kachuma Waterfalls. Stands at 180 meters, that waterfall out the front of the cabin there. It's never been recorded dry. Always has water flowing over it, even in times of drought.
Alright, my microphone dies like for a period of 50 meters, so we'll see if it works or not. But I'll continue talking because my voice is loud enough. Anyways, right hand side you'll see all the cliff faces around us. What you'll see about all the